What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Ugun back again with another reaction video. Okay, so for our next video of the day, we're taking a look at Roy Keane, My Tribute, by Aditya Reds. I was recommended a video by Luisio. So hopefully I didn't butcher that too much. Link in the description if you want to check out the original video. Shout out to Lucio for recommending me the video. Hopefully I said that right, because I don't think I'm saying that right. But anyways, let's hop right into it. Let's not waste any time. And let's see what Roy Keane is about. Because I don't remember Roy Keane too much. I mean, I've heard the name, I know what he looks like, but I don't remember what his game is like. But this is like a documentary type video again, kind of like the Wayne Rooney video we did. So this should be pretty interesting. Starting now.
Manchester United are pleased to announce that we've finally signed Roy Keane this morning, and it is an English record transfer fee.
Yeah, Roy Keane was pretty annoying. That I know. I know that he was pretty annoying. Yes, sir. Oh, I thought he was the one that shot it the first time.
I had a lot of hatred for Arsenal.
Yeah.
But at home, you know, they'd have their few drinks and probably their prawn sandwiches, and they don't realise what's going on up in the pitch, and sort of are, you know.
Many times I went on the football pitch to hurt players, absolutely.
Yeah.
But I never went out to injure a player.
Yeah. Roy Keane, he was one of those. He was one of those that would piss you off. He was one of those that would piss you off real bad. Yeah, he was. But for some reason, whenever these United players, whenever they scored against Arsenal, they just had a little more oomph to the celebrations. Like, they run a little extra, they slide a little cleaner, like, they just had a little more oomph to the celebrations. God. And that pissed me off. But anyway, let's get back to the video. I just wanted to say that.
Differently with the Haaland revenge tackle.
Yeah. I'm beginning to remember that.
Roy Keane has quit Manchester United. He's been at the club for 12 years and has decided to call it a day.
For one reason or another, he decided to go and criticise his teammates. And so most of you have not seen that video, but he couldn't release it. We couldn't release it. For Roy, he overstepped his mark. Absolutely overstepped his mark. And there was no other thing we could do.
Sir Alex Ferguson, in his new book, says that interview was a disgrace.
Well, he's wrong with that one. Just because Alex Ferguson says it doesn't mean it's the truth. He's absolutely wrong. Really, what would have helped everybody if they just played the damn video?
One of these days the sky's gonna break and everything will escape and I'll know.
I never felt for one second I was for Brighton and the manager. Absolute nonsense.
One of these days the mountains.
Sir Alex says in his book, his eyes started to narrow almost to wee black beads. It was frightening to watch.
Well, if you believe that, you believe anything.
It's you and I were made for this. I was made to taste your kiss. We were made to never fall away.
Absolutely, he'd just dragged players up from the ground when he was down, got their heads up and drove forward and really got the best out of everyone.
Never fall away.
The game's in a dean. Is that Juventus? Score a couple. Oh, he was the captain? Oh, versus
Count
Barcelona?
Blade of grass, competing as if he would rather die of exhaustion than lose. Yeah. Inspired all around him. I felt as if it were an honour to be associated with this player.
Yeah.
Sir Alex Ferguson on Roy Keane versus Juventus.
Stuff like that kind of almost insults me. But what am I supposed to do? Give up? Not cover every blade of grass? Not do my best for my teammates? Not do my best for my club?
Who's the best manager you played for?
Without a doubt, Brian Clough.
Interesting.
What's right?
You asked me the question, man.
Interesting. Does he not like Sir Alex Ferguson?
In my every minute of every hour of every day I spent at that football club, I have to say, I really enjoyed it. When football's in your blood and you've played for a great club like Man United, yeah, you still have your days where you go, I'd give anything to go back and play in one of those games. You give anything.
That's crazy, man. Roy Keane is one of those that if he's your teammate, you love him. Oh, good Lord, you love him. Because he will work his ass off. He's going to be everywhere. He's gonna be on everybody's ass. He's gonna disturb the other team. Now, with that being said, if you're on the other team, you hate him. Good Lord, you hate him. Because he will bother your ass off. Like we saw there. Like, he's always 100%. He's always full speed ahead. So he's coming at you, and he's coming at you with nothing but full speed. So, yeah, he's one of those that you don't like if you're on the other team, but you love if you're on his team. I didn't realize he was the captain of the Man United squad. That was pretty interesting to know. But other than that, that was a nice little tribute video for Roy Keane. It was pretty interesting that he said he didn't, best manager was not Sir Alex Ferguson. That was pretty interesting. Does he have beef with Alex Ferguson? Is that what it is? Let me know in the comments if you know what that's about. But other than that, hopefully you enjoyed the video. And if you did, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.